Cosiro? I think so. I think that's how you say it. Who shall I go for? It's always a tough one. Go for Max, because I just like his power. Yeah, so, on this one, you don't get extra lives, you just get more points where the extra lives were. All the characters have different abilities. Max, very slow but powerful. Jumps up there. Slides quite good, and so is that. Yeah, very powerful wrestling moves. That's kind of why I like all that the power. Yeah, so Streets of Rage 1 came out in 1991. And the final game came out in 94. This one, I think, 92. I first knew about this from a Mega CD preview. Mega CD preview VHS. Early footage of the game, and I got hyper excited. So yeah, in the first game, basically standard final fight story, you know, the whole community's gone to shit because of Mr. X and his evil plans to take over policemen and women decide to quit the force to fight against Mr. Big and all of his foes. So yeah, this is the only one of all the Streets of Rage that got an arcade port. Famous megaplay, which I used to just play Mega Drive games. You usually pick between several different games in the arcade. It's good if you didn't have a Mega Drive back then. Hit that knife, it comes out of you. I don't know what he says now. I think it's Warrior. Could be wrong. What's so good about this game is the vast amount of different moves you can do. I mean, the standard beat-em-ups at the time, some of them had one move. I mean, each character's got God knows how many different moves. At least 10, I would say. Two different ways of using your weapon as well. I can just use it like a knife, or I can throw it at him as well, which is pretty good. Warrior!
neck. For the final boss on this round. To get off the second level, I'm sure I'm gonna do much better than that, but we'll see. I don't know what this arcade setting is on. My guess is probably hard. Could be hardest, which is not actually the hardest. Maybe it's the hardest. I saw basically in the first game, he gets a book from Axel, Blades, and Adam of former police officers. Not sure if Max is a former police officer or just some guy who randomly met in the fucking gym. I don't know. But yeah, in this version, you've got four characters to pick from. So obviously Max, and the other one is Adam's little brother, along with the two original picks of Axel and Blaze. Spin-offs of Streets of Rage. It's actually a novel, a very short one, a magazine. There's been comics in the Sega comic, the Sonic comic. Why, you motherfucker? Fiction online, Streets of Rage remake, if you want to check that one out, that covers all of the levels from all of the games, and extra levels and extra archives, and pick from a lot of characters as well. It's really cool.
I wonder what the max
But one, you have so many lives, you can't gain any more. But you start with. Whereas in the normal version, you can. You can gain lives after a certain amount of points, or picking up lives on the street. I often get over 9 lives for a start, really.